Vatan gang used to run scrambles here. I have friends who ran with them back in the day. They're gone now, but the race remains. Minus the ringers, of course. We play this one by the rules these days, so it's a damn sight safer.
You can be my score, but you can't beat me. You're not on the list. You're not one of the top 10 racers out there. You're not top 10 to me. You're nobody. I don't talk to nobody, see? This is me not talking to you. And I've already been doing it for too long.
Drift cars behave in very specific ways. You'll need to balance gas, brakes, nitro, and steering. But I'm sure that's no challenge for you. Or is it? Let's see if you got it figured out.
Three, two, one.
was acceptable, but I see room for improvement.
Stay focused. Tuck is running this race. Now, I don't like him, but the man can ride. If he's not ahead of you, he's right behind you. And he won't hand you the win. You'll have to fight for it.
3, 2, 1.
Delicious, refreshing juice or soda.
Now listen to me. You've got talent. That's true. This isn't just about talent. You need something to unlock your true potential. More accurately, someone. Me. You try to go it alone, you'll crash and burn. So far, what you've shown me is above average. Barely. And that's not what I'm looking for. You need a shine so the sponsors are chasing us and fans are ripping my shirt off. And
everyone
we're
loves
not there
ice cream.
Yet.
Get some
I haven't
our
been
vendors.
Chased once since you arrived, and my shirt's looking just fine. That's on you. I see Tuck is here. That neck-bearded beatnik doesn't know when to quit. He just doesn't get it. He may be the champ, but we're the future. Do about it. To watch you put Tucker Morgan in his hippy-dippy holier-than-thou mountain man place.
The lantern sure give this course a special look. Just don't get distracted by the pretty lights, or you'll have yourself a special crash.
Better check your time. You need to be doing better than this.
You're pushing that boat to the limit.
Let me tell you a secret. The limits to freedom don't exist. Anything you want to do, if you think you can do it, you should try. Some people might call what you try crazy. They may even be right, but what does that matter? The only way you're going to know your limits is by going past them.
The turns are tight and the straightaways are short, so ease up on the throttle once in a while. Unless you want to be picking swamp grass out of your teeth.
Now you're showing me some speed.
becoming a real resident freestyler. Now, if you could only keep that bird of yours in half as good a shape as your reputation,